Paramashiva, who came as a Bhikshatana with a begging bowl, the same Paramashiva sits as Swarnakarshana, Dhanakarshana Bhairava and runs the economy of the universe. So as and now, I am introducing all these principles, services, strategies of Kailasa. I have always seen the disciples who feel, wow, Swamiji is doing so much. They do so much, contribute to the world. Some of the bongus who feel, he tells so many things. Will ever all these become reality? They never do anything in their life. They are extreme, frozen, convinced. Failure due to their non-involvement and laziness, they project the same on me. I'm just 42. Just look at the history, my track record, what I have achieved. I might have come little late to deliver whatever I claimed, but never went without delivering. Whether it is a software to make the animals speak in Sanskrit and Tamil, or powers of Paramashiva, I might have come a few days late, but never missed delivering the product. See, sometimes the delay in time happens due to the attack from the anti-Hindu forces and how I need to handle them and then contribute my positive contributions. Unfortunately, Hindus are too broken. That's the right word I'll use. Last 1,000 years of slavery and especially 200 years of brutal brainwashing and slavery. Hindus lost confidence that Hinduism is a functional social system, economic system, legal system. Please understand, still Hindus are having the confidence Hinduism is a functional religious system. But unfortunately, even Hindus are not ready to believe Hinduism is functional business system. Hinduism is functional trade system. Hinduism is functional social system. Hinduism is functional for all your pleasures, joys, luxuries, comforts. It is absolutely practical even in modern day. Even Hindus lost confidence in this. Hinduism is a powerful, beautiful, stable, functional legal system. It is amazing, functional economic system. Functional legal system, functional social system, functional moral system. I am trying to revive each of that aspect through a ministry. The finance ministry of Kailasa is with the only vision and motive of making world understand Hinduism is a functional economic system. Same way, Hinduism is a functional education system. Hinduism is a functional medical system. Please understand. As simple as attending to your headache to head transplant surgery. In every level, Hinduism is functional medical system. So my job is to make people feel confident about functionality of Hinduism. Hinduism is amazing principled system for business, trades, import exports. We had a beautiful functional principles and laws. I'll be reviving all of that and revealing it to the world. I am not competition for any country, any religion. I don't hate any country, any religion. I just want to revive Hinduism and Hindu principles. I have tremendous confidence on Hindu principles due to the inspiration given to me by Paramashiva and my own gurus. Guru Parampara. So I want to revive the Hindu economic principles, not competing with any country or any religion, complementing to all countries and all religions. I am not competition, I am complement.